What's that on your ship? A monk!
So long as the sea people remain at war, Skurlok rakes in the profits. Skurlok's allies are in short supply these days. Give the sea people his weapons, and they'll sing like canaries.
Hey, boy!
Where's the top? right to share.
He's more a curse than a boon. I say, we gut the maggot.
Then we'll replace him.
That wasn't a waste of time.
Come close.
Good day. Another time, Captain.
Hello? Veluma? Yes. This will help. I believe our lost relics will inspire and guide our people's future. To traverse the seas at such a time is a danger for us. We require aid to retrieve our star charts. Let the waves guide you. Hello, pirate. May we meet again.
The sea calls, Captain. Shall we answer?
Treasure map promises rich.
We have a treasure map!
Pull those sails in!
Reduce the cargo!
Captain, what can we toss? Your name should echo louder than Skurlock's captain. Don't let his scales eclipse your own.
Yes? Thank you, Captain. Hunting requires precision and faharetana. Farewell, Captain.
Hey, Captain. Going aboard? So long as the sea people remain at war, Skurlok rakes in the profits. Finished up around here, Captain? That's all the reports, Captain. Turning them in will surely gain Skurlok's trust.
Demand! Spread the sails!
You passed by Lynette?
Swings it back.
Ooh, I saw Skurlok.
You saw the Lenitra ruins? Made good coin off that place. What you brought back, it speaks of a trade deal between the French and Farah. Compagnie agents wooing the Farah clan with guns. But why? Why would the Farah stoop so low as to become French puppets? There has to be something else on offer. This alliance threatens everything. We must put an end to it. I'd love to watch their guts come spilling out. But killing them only delays an agreement. We must cut deeper. My two enemies are busy flirting, and the Sea People merchants hear of it before I do. Have my agents turned blind and deaf? The Compagnie moves swiftly in the shadows, and we still have the sun in our eyes. Done good work, Cully. When I'm done beating the information out of my agents, I'll have more for you. You're looking for the spoils of the Shadow? Don't bother. It's scattered farther from here than the coward who stole it. People call Ulrico Freeman a hero, a freedom fighter. Well, he was a charlatan. He sold us all a lie. That prick never intended to share the treasure. Pirate code my arse. My job for the heist was to smuggle weapons and supplies to Lenitra. When I served my purpose, Freeman cast me aside. All that treasure, and not even a scrap for old John Skurlock. One day, this den at St. Anne will be far greater than Lenitra. And it's gonna be my name on everyone's lips. The Compagnie Royale has a presence in the Red Isles. And their merchants carry stolen spices, perfumes, and luxuries from the Indian Ocean. I want you to rob those arrogant fucks. They spit on us, call us dogs, lice. Take everything and ruin them worse than the Great Plague did. Their lives are yours to take. But those goods belong to me. Chulin's demands are a burden we cannot carry on trade alone. Now the Compagnie are a ripe target, slow to react and hated by all. So we do what pirates do best. Get in their faces and rip the silver spoon right out their mouths. Get to work, Cully. Off you go.
ain't heard it from me.
We can go after company ships or plunder Giron. Your choice. Skurlock's game.
We better fill our ship quickly! Set the sails free!
There's something happening over there! They are harvesting!
Fire everything you have!
Ayo, Captain. I take my eye off you for 5 minutes.
Carries what we need in its home.
Stop it! Give us a minute to recover our strength.
Yeah!
just get us close enough and they're
show this goddamn what we are worth!
Thank you.
mission!
This won't be enough! More, Captain!
Captain!
Fire, Captain! We can take advantage!
Captain! Look at the storm!
That settlement is being plundered!
It has plenty of goods! We need to snatch it, Captain! Captain, the keeper is what we are looking for!
That's not enough! We'll have to procure some more! Everyone! Fire!
Weapons are ready!
Everyone on deck!
like a sinking stone!
Down the stairs,
Alex! We are prepared to board, Captain! We are damn lucky! A treasure map!
You show mettle, young knight.
Sailing on a company ship.
It's days like this, I miss all.
Your Badar's a hardy one. Now, there won't be any tales told of this feat, but you've brought me a good and honest haul, Cully. And my men inspected the goods, and they found this manifest, a little seed of rumor, one that will sprout very soon. Something huge is coming. Man of war, an invasion force, a plague ship, doesn't say. The Compagnie has plans in motion. We are blind to them. Leagues ahead of you. Some captains serving my cause are rooted deep among the French. For now, my agents in the Compagnie remain in the dark. Their findings useless. Press my boot down harder on their grimy snouts. The rats care too much for their own skin. Should my agents provide only more piss and swash, know that opportunity will fall on you. Cully? You're not half as useless as my other sea dogs. You found the manifest, and also the French and Farah trade deal. I'll piece them together with the rumors my French agent's been feeding me. It's bigger than I thought. A Compagnie merchant convoy carrying a season's worth of goods is sailing through the Red Isles. I mean, this changes everything. Plunder it, and the world will tremble at our footsteps. We can become anything we want to be. Get that convoy, and New York receives 10 times the normal haul. Tulin and his band of inbreds will be eaten out of our hands. And those French fops, they'll be so baffled they won't be able to tell tit from arse. Sully. Destiny is calling, and our names are on her lips. Ready your ship, gird your loins, and seize that fucking convoy! Keep that fire burning.
You bringing me good business. It's very hot. Your goods are safe here.
Skurlock thinks he can take the French.
Good. Now you can upgrade that leaky tub of yours. Galleons are dated, but effective vessel. Thank you. Come back again.
Were you speaking to me? The basis of every good trade is to buy low and sell high. Time spent talking is money lost.
If you keep coming back, I'll have to read your story. To read is to plan.
For storage needs. Come again.
If we pull off this job, we could end up with a shitload of French treasure account. Sherlock says the Royal Louis is near the islands of the moon. Let's seize her cargo of exotic goods.
Time to sink this idiot! Sink that ship!
Catch the wind!
Yeah. better yields, Captain!
Gerlok's wake is not the only place in the ocean to snare prey.
Captain, anything catch your eye?
The merchants insult us by sullying our waters. Take all the goods you can carry.
May enemy guards turn drowsy in your presence. Our raid bore many fruits. My Suas Fan and Binana follow your travels. took a large prize. We pick our prize as well. The winds favor you.